It's gonna be one of these motherfucking days, man. Up here at the Yo, man. It's your boy XYZ. That's how I get down. One of my favorite spots I go to.
www.jassolit. That's jassolit.com. Get in there!
Yes, what up? It's your girl LS Lane in the field chilling with my cousin here, Cousin Big Boy. Get ready for that shit. He about to drop it on y'all. Hope y'all ready. Keep your ears open, your eyes open, because he's coming at you.
Hell! What she said? From the car to the six, nigga. Why is that?
This your girl Free Michelle, aka Captain Munchies, here with some round sound. Follow me everywhere, y'all.
Hold on, wait a minute.
CHREA_MASHEL. Follow me.
Slim Dynamite checking in. What's up,
you?
Slim Dynamite everything. Instagram, Slim Dynamite. Facebook, Slim Dynamite. YouTube, Slim Dynamite. And anything else, Slim Dynamite.
Check.
Down at Rebel?
Down at Rebel Home.
Look at that. Okay. Yeah.
They don't go hard like they used to. They busy running around in tutus. Is that a purse? You got a boots. Take off them tight ass jeans and let your nuts loose. The prostitute prance around like some hoes. I think you got a room in your pantyhose. I'm a thoroughbred, PhD in hippies. Financial press philosophers are back to learn something. See, I talk a lot of shit, but I back it up, thinking you can never catch me slipping with a dumb motherfucker. Above it like a satellite, about to blow the game open like a stick of dynamite. Chat, it's the return of the Mac. It's gonna be key up us, that's that. Keep it 100 in the game. Can't be nobody but myself another goes away. I'm talking about long hair with the super press. Sometimes it's curled like gold, it locks, jack. Your father's suit, trying to impress. Your dread, locks, no hair, protection. I'm the last of what they call a guy. Plants and seeds we got up next. Nurture the fruit so that it tastes a bit. A slow process, but it's progress. Shut up.
Tabernacle. Jack, Slim, Dinah, Mike.
On down the hole we go.
We're going down that rabbit hole, Jack. Follow us on down.
Salute, baby.
Welcome to the wide world of RMA. I am the author.
I'm the honey one. I'm honey.
No, he said hungry.
On the chisel.
He said hungry. First stop, Cleveland, Ohio.
LeBron James.
Where all the players play.
Cleveland, Khloe Kardashian out there, right?
Maybe eat mute. Enjoy.
Show we go.
We got a rapper.
I'm a freestyle guru.
Oh, freestyle guru?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me who you is, freestyle guru. This is Just Atlanta. I'm chilling here with the freestyle guru.
Just Atlanta.
Yeah.
My name is Mia. How y'all doing?
Mia, go ahead and keep the flow for me.
What y'all want to talk about?
Whatever you
want to talk about. It might not make sense because y'all put me on Fresh Air.
It better make sense. Because you don't have people following you.
Fun.
Yin Yang Twins in the building, man, today, tonight. Come on, let's go talk.
With?
Yin Yang Twins in the building tonight, doing a show.
With?
They want to be antisocial today, don't know what's going on.
With?
But anyway, I'm going to be rocking the ones and twos, you already know, so it's going down. Boom, boom.
Testing, testing, is this thing on?
Suck.
Testing, testing, is this thing on?
Suck.
Is this thing on?
Testing,
is this thing on? Is this thing on? Is this thing on? Testing, testing, is this thing on? Is this thing on?
It's Just Atlanta, man. We turning up, man. We first set, man. Right, Cleveland, man.
Your shirt is actually really cool.
Bitch, I don't want you. Speaking to the mind. Nigga, how I lie. I'ma keep it cooking. That's your girl, but that's my pussy.
Type of money, then you take every chance you got. That's cool.
But in order to acquire professional attention, man, you gotta rap like your life depend on. You can't just get in that motherfucker things like you drunk or fucked up. If that shit ain't got there exerting no feeling out of you or your spirit while you writing, don't expect nobody to move to that shit like that. And you put it down. If a motherfucker ain't doing this when you first say something about you gonna do it, bro. If a motherfucker say, damn. Boy, you got one right there. If a motherfucker don't say that, it ain't me. I don't care who it is.
You were in that latest DJ Paul interview on Versus Club. Mm-hmm. You was talking about the same shit. You was talking about
yeah, ain't nobody, let me tell you something.
And this, you know what I mean?
People can say what they want about Jay-Z, right? Let me tell you something. That man takes 30 days to listen to that one rep. That's the difference, man. You can't rush these folks' shit. They check don't pay for it. You can't see all them other awards and all that shit. That shit ain't certified. That shit ain't BDS certified. You know what I'm saying? How the hell you gonna tell me CD don't sell no more? Check this out. They ain't took the goddamn CD player out the car yet.
I mean, you already know what it is, man, hanging out with the Yang Yang, man. That's how we do it, man. We run around the world and get them bags, man. We right now, we in Cleveland, doing it the only way we know how to do it. B-I-motherfucking-G. If you don't know, now you know. Get your mind right. I'll let you.
And for y'all motherfuckers who can't spell, he say bitch.
Talking about 2-3-4 minutes.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers with your black ass heart. Let me tell your ass something. Why your ass so smart?
Yeah.
The karma coming back.
What? Hey man, why you stop, cool? Nah, you gotta keep going. Look.
Cause nobody don't want to hear that.
Wait a minute. Y'all gotta hear this little nigga right here. He used to goddamn tell the stage up after Bruce. He'll tell you the motherfucking story behind the scene. Tell him the story, cuz.
I ain't gonna tell
him. Man, you gotta tell him the story.
Nobody wanna hear this.
Boy, everybody wanna hear this. Hey, look, this is for social media. The one you were just talking about. Tell me your story, cuz. They wanna hear your motherfucking story.
I hope you social media. Cause I ain't trying to media. You feel me?
YouTube shout.
If you just a barbershop, beauty salon, block talk, you ain't gonna really get up and do nothing. That shit don't make a hell of a bean, man. You sang that song in Dan March and shit somewhere else, man. Cause shit. Man, D-Rock kicked down every wall we put up to stop with. Motherfucker be talking that shit about who at Allen is in the third. Nigga, me and D-Rock stayed in Mr. Valley. Paul West. Then the West Side. Adamsville. Allen Temple. You understand? I got my first apartment in Dixon Hill. My whole family West Side.
Hey, man.
I think I was a lot.
Man, shout out to the hard boys, man. You already know. I'm about to play,
man.
Diablos.
Yeah.
Real my motherfucking auntie lived in Flipper Temple when that bitch was Burgundy and Gray, boy. She was on the floatboat. It's time to go. I'm finna rock. Hey, you gonna let me be a bag up there? These motherfuckers looking, but they lost. Can't supply the means, so that means you ain't a boss.
Can't pay the cost, that really ain't a boss.
Hey.
But still, the teacher taught.
What?
The lesson got learned.
What?
The blunt got burnt.
What?
The street got turned.
What?
The young don't grow old.
For real?
They die too early.
Why?
Cause ain't nobody ever taught them shit.
For real?
And the people who shoulda was quiet as fuck.
For real?
That's why the kids today is fucked up.
Gang in the club with B.I.C. We came to